Yeah, you know, we finally, you know, put together a second half and, you know, kept ourselves in the game and gave ourselves a chance to win. You know, we didn't get breaks tonight, and you got to make those breaks. We had two good looks at it. You know, Thad missed a layup, and DC misses a open pull-up jump shot that puts us ahead. And then we don't get that stop, you know. Account of the basketball guys wasn't with us tonight. Smart throws in a half-court Hail Mary, and, you know, you just got to make those breaks. You got to make plays down the stretch, get stops, and make baskets.
You said that you were looking for a 48-minute performance on the road. You have to be pleased, though, you got that tonight.
Yeah, I'm pleased with our guys' effort. We didn't get off to a good start, but we kept fighting. You know, this month of March, you know, the second half has been bad for us. And, you know, this tonight's second half was better. We gave ourselves a chance. And, you know, we came in and played our hearts out. But we got to really put this behind us and get ourselves ready for Orlando tomorrow night.
Yeah, you've got six games to go. You still are in position to get the four seed. I know you don't control your own destiny now, but there's still a lot of basketball to play.
It is a lot of basketball. And, you know, this is a big game tonight. Tomorrow night's a big game. All of these games are big for us. You know, we can see the light, and, you know, we're, you know, playing for the highest playoff position we can get.
What did you see on that final possession there?
You know, Irvin did a good job of keeping his dribble. You know, we had two on the ball. When our big release, he just attacked. You know, he made a play and was able to get to the basket. And, you know, we didn't get a stop.
Is that a fair representation of what we're likely to see here in a couple weeks when you guys score off the
playoff? You know, we're not thinking about that. You know, we didn't get it done tonight. You know, we got to, you know, turn our focus on Orlando tomorrow night.